Alright guys, we're here back at it once again with the Tomato Truck Simulator. Today we're gonna go to Washburn with with 49,226 pounds of utility poles. 38 miles, so it's gonna take us about 15 minutes to get here. We're on the Echelon map. So it's a 1-to-1 scale, so however long it says it's gonna take us, it's gonna take us. Old Peterbilt here, little day cab. Got the B double flatbed hose on it. We're heading to Washburn.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Third exit. One, two,
exit now.
And three. That seems like it's going to be a nice sunny day. Good on fuel, then we shouldn't have any problems.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Oh, we forgot to have a blinker on, but we did anyway.
Turn right.
Nasty little turn right there. And you got the train coming too. I expect those cross guard things to go down into the trailer and take off flying off into wherever. Shit is this?
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Finding a new route.
I don't think I've ever been down here to the southern part of the Echelon map. It's been a new experience. What the hell they got going on here?
I
Why not just go on the interstate?
Ready to turn right.
Oh, McDonald had a farm.
Turn right.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, fuel mileage, this thing getting probably not very good.
Get ready to turn right.
4.7.
Turn right.
I don't know if we're going to hit a bunch of hills down here, if it's just going to be flat. We'll find out.
Turn left.
And turn right. Had your chance to get around, jackass. like it's gonna mostly be flat. King Kong's dildo right in the middle of the damn road.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Timber jail. Say it again, one more time. Man, this thing truck a whole ass.
Keep left. Recomputing. Rerouting. Exit right. left. Keep left. Keep left. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.